So we are here. So we're just now gonna let you guys some of the game. We didn't get much, so I decided to record. I'm not open up, what could it be? That mother mouth of rubber cheese. A baby talking tattletale.
Pretty poor. That being said, the steel is solid. Structurally, it looks good.
Okay, you made your final decision. Okay. Let's go talk Schmitz. White Smiths, the judges have made their final decision. It's time for one of you to leave the forge.
Actually, it's just plain. It's not really nothing.
Your mom is so fat, she's fat.
Your dad is so fat, he's fat.
My dad's not fat.
Is that your dad or Joe?
My dad, Joe? Your daddy's so fat, you don't even have one anymore.
My dad lives far away from me. I do not!
She said, let's do that things, and I said, okay. Your dad's so fat, he doesn't even live with me anymore. That's what I said.
You didn't say that. You said I didn't have that anymore. Running away! I'm coming to you, James. I'm near you. I'm like literally breaking the tree for you.
What?
We're not doing a mining challenge!
Why?
guys? How did you guys get there? How did you guys get in there?
You aren't allowed to get that. That won't count, owner.
We're in a bad cave.
When I see Robert's blade break, I know that there's definitely a chance that could happen to me. A wood blade is a serious issue. It's something that I would never let get out of my shop, and I know that the judges will pick up on that.
Paul's fretting over a little wiggle with his blade, torching it, and possibly compromising structural integrity.
I have to really be careful how much pressure I put on that blade.
Oh my God!
This will be very memorable with the tools in that blade.
Just a little bit, but I think it's a lot better than it was before.
While my arms are dry, it seems like a good time to start figuring out what I'm going to take. And I figure the more stuff I put in here, the less void I have to fill. And so I try to put as many things as I could in, kind of a neat little pattern everywhere and stuff like that. I now have a functional blade.
They say it's one.
Charge it! It's over!